wouldn't be grateful that if we didn't mess something up, so.
Thank you.
Actor, do you hear that? Do you hear the...
The spirits are speaking to us.
Something's speaking to us.
I told you not to put skeletons on the walls.
Thank you.
Got a fine group of musicians behind me here. And beside me. Hey, Joseph, could you get some water for me? Joseph is the man. That's all I can say. If it wouldn't take too long and wear my voice out, I'll tell you the story about how I met him. It's awesome. He's a great guy. I'll tell you after the show, over a beer. Yes, where are we going?
The Wallace. We're going to the Wallace, everybody.
Going to the Wallace. Anybody who wants
Broadway,
to go out?
It's super fun.
So usually when I have a big gig coming up, I take care of my voice. I don't drink, I don't smoke, I don't do anything like that. I mean, I don't smoke anyway, Mom. But we're going to go to the Wallace and drink some IPAs. Well, you guys don't have to drink IPAs, but I'm going to have an IPA because I haven't had one in a couple of weeks. Going to get funky now.
Mama was slow to sail, boy, he does.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Sugar Mac String Quartet. trip. We might be coming back soon. Mr. Zach Nugent on guitar. I can't think of a more perfect person for this kid. Well, now you gotta keep it up for the second set.
Thank you.
I'm guessing the deadheads did not look at the set list in your program. That's probably a good thing. Nobody likes to know what's coming up. But I printed it there because they have this strange thing where people who don't really listen to Grateful Dead show up at the Bryan shows. Grateful Dead, I don't know. I hope everybody got a program. Take it home, read it. And I think there's no more wine or cheese left, right? You guys the wine and cheese.
Did good.
All right, if anybody's still hungry, I got like half a leftover burrito back in the tunnel there.
Don't trust it.
Yeah, you bought it.
Thank you.
for you, and then we're going to take a set break.
I got you this.
I got you this.
much, Steve Kitson. Just take a break. It won't be a terribly long break, but I want to go and get back up here and get it.
To the waters on a dry road, loving in her heart. Thank you.
my first time ever doing that song. As a person who does Grateful Dead music, those of you who love the Dead, it's like, can you imagine like when you sink your teeth into something new? It's just like, wow.
Thank you.
So when our cello, our lead vocal,
keyboards. Thank you.
How much of what a week it's been?
Thank you.
I've been singing with this guy for 2 years. Never gonna play piano with him. He saved it for all of you.
Thank you. old black cat, Delilah, she ain't no Samson's high. When Percy saw this woman, she looked so fine. Delilah, she climbed up on Samson's knee. She said, tell me where's the lies, if you please. She spoke so kind, she talked so fair.
Yeah.
reckless or a laggy.
Stood upon a mountaintop.
guys have been a great crowd. I've got a very intimate crowd. They're very loud and appreciative. So awesome. And happy with this tonight.
I got a fever.
If you visit the merchandise table, please do so. It'll help struggling artists such as myself. But also, you know, just some cool stuff. And where are we going?
We're going to the Marshall.
The Marshall, where is that?
149. Oh, the Wallace. Okay, they were interchangeable, vaguely English men's names. The Wallace. 149 Broadway.
The
Marshall Wallace.
We're going to the Wallace. So, you guys come on, if you're able to, come join us for a beer or two and a half.
Where I dream.
do one more for you, and then we're going to send you on your way to the bar.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much. Well, I hope you'll meet us at the bar and hang out and talk and chat a little bit.